Is that it down there?
That's some cloud of dust! Are those all monsters?
This seems to be a counter-effect of Astal's losing control. It's as if the monsters of the world all came and gathered here.
Is Flynn really down there somewhere?
Probably.
What next? We're gonna fight every single one of them?
Fine by me. Just give us 2 days and we'll beat them all. Probably.
Two? You can't be serious!
Rita, can't we use that Dane Nomos you made?
You gonna blow them away like doing it to the Atafagos?
Right. Applying directivity to the power of spirits and forming a barrier-like force field to eliminate the monsters. Yes, it should be possible.
But this was made to be used against the Atafagos, right?
But this is our only option now.
To use it now or wait till later? This is quite the conundrum.
Could you let us use it, please?
I beg you to. The Dane Nomos. I want to believe it can save mankind. Yes, if we can't deal with this easily, there is no way we could stand up against the Atafagos.
All right, let's do it.
It's rare to hear Yuri ask for a favor like that.
It's our chance to do Yuri a favor!
Cut it out, guys.
So, what's our plan?
Activate it in the area where the monsters are all concentrated. That's it. Simple, right?
Yeah, it is.
No kidding.
Why don't we give it a name? We can't just call it the Rita Dane Nomos.
Huh? I'll leave it up to you.
I got it. How about the Vesperia Number One?
I should have known better.
It's got a nice ring to it. Besides, it's nice and simple.
Even Baul will need to keep some distance. I'll land further away.
Okay, let's do it.
What a mess.
We're going in.
Look, over there.
Flynn!
Hey, looks like he could use some help.
I can't see anything.
We should hurry. No need for caution, just charge right in.
Let's go. Stay close.
Imperial Knight can do!
I say we are done for!
This is the end.
You idiots! Stop your whining!
Gah! Damn!
You alive?
Yuri! What are you doing here?
Thank your second in command for thinking of you.
Sodia? Huh, but our current situation's bad. It's only a matter of time until we fall.
We have a little special something.
What?
Light this thing up in the middle of the monsters, and then watch it go boom!
In the middle of the monsters, there are a lot to get through.
Come on, it's us! This is nothing.
All right, let's go!
Hey, we're gonna go turn this thing on. Keep things going here.
Just you two? Are you stupid?
We cannot let our guard down here. If we can't defend this place, we lose the very reason for taking out the monsters.
This isn't to defeat the monsters. This is to protect the people.
That's right.
Understood. Leave it to us.
We'll do everything we can.
Much obliged.
Take care, you two.
Let's go.
Right.
Thank you. go get yourself ripped apart.
You'll get yourself killed if you keep watching me fight.
Haha, come on. I'm just in awe of the great Flynn Shifu.
Shut up!
Hey, this isn't the time to get worked up.
I am not worked up.
It's okay. Don't hide it.
Would you be serious for once?
I am serious.
I can't concentrate with you talking all the time.
Well, I can't concentrate without talking, so we're kind of stuck.
Sword Ray! Beast! Demon Fang! Mark!
pretty good, Commandant.
You're not too bad either. I've unlocked new strength! We're about to the middle!
I'm still up for some more fighting!
You look like you're actually having fun in the middle of all this.
You do too.
Now, Yuri!
Right. Take this!
That should be okay for now.
Thank you so much. Your Highness.
Don't push yourself, okay?
Vesperia number one broke, huh? I'm sorry.
Yeah, seems like the materials we used to make the body were too brittle.
It was our fault.
Don't worry, the core's fine, and I can repair it. It's just...
What a sad ending.
Estelle has saved their lives, but they shouldn't move for a while.
I guess we have to stay and defend them for a little more.
So why not just make this a fort? It's been a while, Yuri. I've heard stories about brave Vesperia. I guess the mercenaries I hired weren't sufficient. Sorry for the trouble.
I'm sure the guilds are in chaos right now, too. Thank you for your help.
It won't really make up for things, but I'll help with the defense.
You're going to fight?
Oh no, I'm a merchant. Just watch.
Commander Flynn, you're alive!
Witcher! Is something wrong?
Yes. That tower near Ospio has created an unusual formula around itself. Judging by the crests, it's absorbing some kind of power. In addition, all residents throughout Illichia have reported feeling strange.
Absorbing? Feeling strange? Is it absorbing human life?
Duke.
Life is very pure mana. Does he intend to use it to attack?
This is what he meant by exchanging all human life to destroy the Autophagos.
The formula is expanding in stages. At this rate, it could affect the entire world.
No!
We can't just stand around.
But the spirit's power alone won't be enough.
Even if we repair Vesperia number one, that alone won't be enough.
What? But it took out all those monsters!
Judging by the size of the Autophagos, we'd need several hundred times the power.
Several hundred? That's gonna be tough.
Facing this calamity is going to take an insane amount of power.
I guess we have no choice but to change the cores to spirits.
Wait, could you explain what you're talking about?
Oh yeah, we meant to talk to you all about it. Hey Flynn, we want to tell Yoder and the guilds too. Can you call them here?
Oh, Yuri. You seriously want him to call the Emperor to a place like this?
You never change.
I could say the same for you, Yuri.
What?
Okay, I'll see what I can do. In exchange, you all go talk to the people of the Union in Palastrali.
Okay.
So I guess we're off to Dawngrest and Nordopolica?
Yeah. Mind giving us a ride?
Do you mind if I have a gel?
Carol, I don't really think you should eat those unless you need them.
But I can't stop thinking about how good they taste! Or the smooshy way they feel between my teeth!
I noticed we've had fewer gels lately. You've been snacking on them, haven't you?
I want them so badly I can't sleep! And here you've been eating them while we weren't looking?
I haven't been doing anything like that! Wait, Rita, you were losing sleep over gels?
No, of course not! What are you talking about?
They're not snacks, you know. They might be small, but they're pretty expensive.
I can't say I like their taste or texture very much.
Perhaps they're not too pleasing to a princess's palate.
No, that's not it.
I don't think they're that good either.
I'm addicted to their simple taste. You just don't get it.
Gels were made sweet and soft so they'd appeal to children, after all.
Are you saying my sense of taste is childish?
What's the matter with that? You are both children. Yuri,
thank you for, saving Flynn.
You guys go on ahead first. I'll catch up. I'm not gonna tell anyone.
Why?
Because I can understand why you tried to kill me back there. There's something you just want to protect, even if it means dirtying your own hands. You lose your senses in the heat of the moment and find yourself doing things you'd never imagine.
I know what I have done is unforgivable. It would have been easier if you'd blamed me for this.
Don't flatter yourself. Don't think I'm here doing this for your own good. I'm not going to put the blame on you just so you can ease your conscience.
What should I do?
I have no intention of lecturing you about rights and wrongs. Go figure it out yourself. Oh. If you can't, go ask someone you can talk to about this. But not me. As Flynn's friend, I'm grateful for the loyalty you've shown towards him.
Repeat's getting really good at handling items, don't you think?
Yeah, but I don't want to eat any gels that have been in a dog's mouth.
He said, come on, don't be like that. If things go bad, take it.
That's one big mouth he's... Wait a minute. Did he really say that? All I heard him do was bark.
Stick around long enough and you'll figure him out. Right, Repeat?
You look a little jealous, Rita.
No way.
We'll be right back.
Yuri's not too fond of young Sodia, is he?
I can see where he's coming from, though. Everything about her feels hard as a rock. That's not exactly easy to like.
Ah, cut her some slack. Knights are all a little square. She has a stubborn nature that quick-to-act folks like you and Yuri don't. And that's a good thing.
Stubborn is good? You totally lost me there.
I figured I would. That's why we can't talk without getting on each other's nerves.
So are you telling me to go all the way out to the countryside?
I wonder if this place is any good.
This place is no good, and Zaphias won't work either.
We gotta make these things fair for everyone.
This is something important, for the Empire and for the guilds.
I'm not going to be used like some messenger.
I don't want to leave Dawncrest at a time like this. It's up to you, Harry.
Alright, I guess I'll be going.
What? This is important! You're just gonna decide like that?
It's all right. I'm not going to question Harry's decision back there.
That settles it. We'll be back at the Little Prince's earliest convenience.
Okay.
Good. Blah, blah, blah. Violent hate! Blah, blah, blah. Violent hate! done. We're strong, unbeatable, unwavering! We are Brave Vesperia!
You let your guard down anymore and you'll trip over it.
Come on! I was in such a good mood, too.
You drop your guard more than any of us, old man.
Oh, isn't that just acting?
Oh, my dear Judith, how very perceptive. I guess it takes an adult. Things like this just whiz right over these youngins' heads, you see.
You ever notice how the old man's ears wiggle when he's lying?
You're right. They really are wiggling.
I never heard anything more ridiculous in my life. You never met anyone as calm and careful as old Raven.
Look at those ears go.
Anyway, the important thing is to proceed with caution, right?
Vesperia is making smooth sailing!
But I'm not sure if I can see which way we're heading.
You mean it's like we're surrounded by fog on all sides?
I kind of like that, though. You never know what's going to happen next.
It's more like we lack a plan in the first place.
But that can be fun, too! We might run across an amazing treasure or something even better!
You sure have a lot of enthusiasm for someone to get startled so easily, Captain Carol.
I like being startled. What's the point of an adventure without surprises?
I like that. Okay, let's just keep moving forward as we have been, as a guild.
Understand. We'll wait here until you return.
Yes, thank you.
That Nats sure is a man of understanding.
We got his approval really fast.
He's seen the world change before his very eyes. He doesn't have an ounce of suspicion when it comes to others.
I wonder if the Union and the Polistrolli can get along.
Of course they can. They're of the same guild after all.
That's right. Now is the time to put their differences aside and join forces. They'll have to get along.
Quarreling only aids you in understanding one another. and forges true friendships. We'll be their bridge over troubled waters.
You're right. There's still that little prince.
Let's go back to where Flynn and the others are. Maybe they've made some progress.
Yeah, let's head back first.
The Dawn's absence is still hanging heavily here.
The atmosphere is a bit off, I think.
Yeah, I guess so. But still, they're not doing half bad.
You think so?
Sure, they may not show it much, though. These guys prefer keeping their distance.
Stand firm, don't fight, watch out for each other, help each other out. Not too close, not too far. I'd say they're doing just fine.
So they don't just simply get along. Men are so complicated.
Their hearts are like labyrinths.
Men aren't the only ones.
Thank you.
You gotta hand it to Polistrale. They're tough.
Yes, the Colosseum is as busy as it ever was.
Bellius had a lot of power, but Polistrale didn't rely on her. That's way different from the Union.
The people living here haven't changed either. This is the city Bellius made.
They're doing all they can to live their lives. Maybe that's what defines this town, and Polistrale.
The world can change all it wants. Notapolica will be okay.
Yes, it will.
They've already built this much?
I can't believe the city's come this far so quickly.
And it doesn't look like they used magic. Look.
Looks like they burned themselves out.
Looks like the knights put up a fight too.
I guess this is what people do when they work together.
In the moment of truth, people manifest amazing strength, just like fish caught on a line.
Yeah, this just goes to show you people always manage somehow.
So, how do you like it?
Hats off to you.
How are things on your end, Yuri?
We talked to them. We also told them that we'd talk to His Majesty when we could.
Okay, I talked to His Majesty, and it looks like he'll come. He's coming by ship now.
He's taking the slow route. I'll take Baul to pick him up. Harry and Nats, too.
Really? Won't Baul get angry?
There's no time, right? Baul understands that, too.
That would be a great help. There's no time left.
So the leaders of the world will finally come together.
Now we just have to see if they understand what we're doing.
And if the diplomatic approach doesn't work, there's always fisticuffs.
These people have gone through so much to get here. I just know they'll understand.
Yeah.
Spirits. Adephagos, Duke.
Turn all the world's cores into spirits.
It's an extraordinary story.
I know it's hard to believe, but that's the reality we're up against.
No more Blastia, no more barriers? There would be so much chaos.
If we don't do it, then we're all gone, either by Duke or the Adephagos.
There may be no choice, but do you really think people will listen?
I don't think anyone hopes for a future of destruction. We can keep moving forward, even if it's hard.
Yeah, that's why we're doing this.
The Empire's duty is to prevent confusion and guide people to the future. Now is the time to reign for the people.
We'll have our hands full.
Making new things that will serve for Blastia. Oh, there's business to be done.
We have to think of a way to fight off the monsters without the barriers.
The Mercenary Guild and Hunting Blades won't be enough.
What about combining the Reformed Knights with the Guilds?
Sounds interesting, but I don't know if it'll go smoothly.
You're not going to stay until the end?
That's not our job.
Yeah, that's stuff for the important people to work out.
Somehow I think people will have a harder time than they're thinking. It's their job to get ready for that. Our job...
We have to crush the Autophagos and stop Duke.
Aye, we've got to sail the course we've plotted.
I see.
Sorry, we left all the dirty work to you.
That's my line. We always leave the hardest part to you all. I apologize.
All right, we got work to do.
But how are we supposed to access all the world's cores?
I think I know a way. There was something in the research Alexei and Barbos did. Some note about creating a network of Blastia.
Really? Where's that note?
I brought it with my personal things. Hey, wait! You can't just go looking at people's stuff!
Oh, I'm going too.
They just took off.
Brave Vesperia's as lively, no, as rowdy as ever.
That's just how we are.
Looks like there's a tiny bit of hope.
Yes, it does. I'm sure she'll find an answer if she's that worked up.
Let's just hang out until she does.
Yuri, do you have a minute?
Yeah, sure, what's up?
Not here. I'll be waiting at the entrance. You ready?
So, are you gonna tell me why you're so serious?
Are you just gonna go like this?
Huh?
The people who command the entire world are gathered here. Now's the time to tell them all you've done.
Not this again.
Half of my achievements, or more, are really yours.
So what? It doesn't matter who did them.
It does. Why do you always choose the option that's bad for you? Why do you try to bear everything by yourself? Do you think I can't take the burden?
You're carrying what I can't. I know I can do what I want only because someone's watching out for me.
But... Forget it. I can't explain. I'll just yell at you again.
In that case... Try it like this.
Yuri!
You're not gonna beat me in an argument. You know what you can beat me in. This.
Yeah. You're right. Just like always. Everything I feel is in this sword.
Good.
Come on!
Take this!
You keep getting better.
You do too.
Guess what?
life has taught us both a few things.
How many years has it been since we fought like this?
We fought in the Colosseum. You forget already?
Of course not. Just, you know, a lot of stuff has happened. It's just different.
Yeah, it feels different for me too.
I wonder what it is.
Does it matter? I am so gonna kick your ass.
No. I'm gonna kick your ass.
Oh, it's on now.
Shining Fate!
Take this!
Azure Wolf!
Azure Storm!
And now Dragon Swarm!
Take this!
Azure Wolf!
This ends now.
Now we end this! Light Dragon! Destruction! I can't even win with a sword anymore.
Loser.
You've gotten better, Yuri.
You too. You would have beaten me easy if you were still like when we were kids.
Didn't we swear on our swords when we were kids? We would fight to make people smile.
Yeah, even if we follow different paths.
Even if we bear different burdens.
Even if people praised us or hated us.
The knights and the guilds won't change, right?
There are places in each of us the other can't reach.
That's why we're not alone.
Ha 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 ha